वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द समरी ऑफ द चैप्टर द डेजर्ट ऑफ एन एलियन हैंट एंड आफ्टर द समरी आई गेव यू सम क्वेश्चंस टू आंसर. आई होप यू डिड द वर्क. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द करेक्ट आंसर्स ऑफ द सेम क्वेश्चंस. सो लेट्स प्रोसीड. सो प्रोसीड विद द फर्स्ट वन एंड द क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ पिक आउट टू फ्रेजेस विच डिस्क्राइब the desert as most people believe it is. And your answer is two phrases which describe the desert as most people believe it is. First is dry, hot, waterless and without shelter. The second one is an endless stretch of sand where no rain falls and therefore no vegetation grows. Second part of first question is pick out two phrases which describe the desert as specialists see it. The answer of second part is two phrases which describe the desert as specialists see it. First, a beautiful place, and the second of it is home of a variety of people, animals and plants. Now the rest one is which do you think is an apt description and why? The answer of that question is I think both the description is an apt in their own way. As most people describe it, what they saw on television or read over internet, while a specialist made the conclusion by their interest and experience after living in desert. The next question is the phrases on the left and the following box occur in the text. Match each of them with a phrase on the right. So we have to do the matching. I am giving you the correct option of it. So you have to do an endless stretch of sand will match with nothing but sand as far as one can see. The second one, waterless and without shelter, will match with no water and no shade. And oasis, the third one, will match with fertile place with water and plants in a desert. The fourth one, hidden by a cover of grass, will match with not visible because the grass is thick. Now look at the next question, and that is a camel can do without water for days together. What is the reason given in the text? Your answer is here. A camel can do without water for days together because they sweat very little. Camels can stand high body temperature. They don't need to sweat and therefore can retain the water they drink for long periods of time. Question number 2 is how do the smaller desert animals fulfill their need for water? And the answer is, the smaller animals fulfill their need for water by burrowing underground during the hot day and come out at night to eat. Some of them eat other animals and get the water they need from the moisture in the meat. Others eat plants and seeds and get the water they need from plant juices. Here is the next question. In a desert, the temperature rises during the day and falls rapidly at night. Why? The answer is, in a desert, the temperature rises during the day and falls rapidly at night because of the absence of moisture in desert lands. The moisture present in the air acts as a blanket and protects the earth's surface from the hot rays of the sun. But the moisture in air is absent in desert. Therefore, the land gets heat up quickly during the day due to the sun's rays and cools down rapidly at night. Okay, students, now see the next one. Describe a desert in your own way. Write a paragraph and read it aloud. Answer is, a desert is generally without water and vegetation, but it is as beautiful as a forest. A desert may be too hot or too cold, but plants and animals there have learned to survive in hot and dry and cold condition. Deserts also have a different kind of vegetation. Students, here we are ending up our chapter number 3. In the next video, we will start the next new chapter. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.